Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, your system has a driver that is locked to manufacturer specifications, then don't worry. Simply watch this video. I will guide you through the solutions. The first solution is to check for the operating system requirements. Search for the word system information in the Windows search bar and open the system information tab. This will give you all the information about your system. Now, go and check the details of the driver in the intel.in website. For example, if it's a graphics card driver, search for it using the search bar here. And then check for the requirements in this pane and compare it with the system information. The next solution is to force uninstall the driver. Now, we do not have any such software which comes preliminary with your Microsoft operating system that will allow you to force uninstall the driver, but you can use a third-party software named Display Driver Uninstaller. Please check the link here. I have downloaded it on my system, and after installing it, the first option is to clean and restart. Simply click on this. It will clean the drivers and then reboot your system, which will reinstall the drivers. The last solution will be to uninstall the driver in the offline mode, because if you do not uninstall it in the offline mode, the computer will keep picking it up from the original website. To turn your system offline, click on the system tray here. You'll find the Wi-Fi connection. Switch off the Wi-Fi. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the website. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.